From South Seminole Middle School in Castleberry, Florida, direct from the second floor of building number 3. This is South Seminole News.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to South Seminole Middle School's Magnet Night. I'm Reese Miles from South Seminole News. Today is Monday, November 7th, 2016. We hope you take our school into consideration for the 2017-2018 school year. We have many wonderful clubs and electives for you to choose from. My favorite club happens to be the News Crew. You can find us every day on the South Seminole Facebook page or our YouTube channel. Have a great evening, everyone.
My name is Ryan Glenn. I am in Mr. Anderson's 6th period Earth and Space Science class. Today we are learning about erosion and how erosion affects the Earth. Some fun things that we do in this class is we get to experiment different things, as we call it, labs, which we will do one about erosion next week.
My name is Kendall Wellen. I'm in Ms. Trenholm's 6th period Leaders for Life class. I'm in 6th grade, and right now we're learning about the courage and comfort zone, but typically we're learning about the 7 habits of highly effective teams, which is like be proactive, synergize, begin with the end in mind, all that stuff. I really like this class because we get to engage with other students. We're not just learning out of a textbook or reading the whole time. We get to engage in projects with other kids and learn stuff in a fun way. We do stuff like every time we learn a habit, we do a project on what we learned in that habit. Like, we did an animoto, which is like a video on the intro to the habits, like the stuff with that. And then for habit 1, be proactive, we did a Prezi on that. We just do a bunch of fun stuff, and it's a really fun class to take.
Welcome, fifth graders. My name is Michaela.
And I'm Carson. This is Magna Knight, and we're here to talk about Ms. Cruz and her world language class.
Personally, my favorite thing about Ms. Cruz's class is all the different activities we get to do. Rosetta Stone is a lot of fun, and it's cool. It's a cool way to learn new languages in an easy way. What about you?
I like how energetic Ms. Cruz is. She brings a lot of enthusiasm and fun into the classroom. It makes normally bland learning environment interesting.
So far, we've learned Chinese and Japanese.
Next, we're learning Arabic and Hindi.
I hope you enjoy your time in Ms. Cruz's classroom. We hope to see you again.
Bye.
Hello, everyone. I'm Reese Miles.
And I'm Mark Lopez. And we're from Ms. Dyke's television production class.
TV production is one of the year-long electives that is offered here at South Seminole Middle School. One of my favorite things is when we get to go out and film things for the news.
One of my favorite things is working behind the scenes as a news director.
Some of the activities that we do in class are photography projects where we get to take pictures for our personal blogs,
along with writing articles for our newspaper that we are about to launch.
Thank you. projects are, every Monday, we go around collecting recycling on the first floor and in the office. We also help teachers with their classroom needs.
Campus beautification is when we go around school and help make it look clean.
Have a great day!
Ed Smith, publish the orders.
Attention to orders. The senior Army instructor of South Seminole Middle School, Jared G.C., has the post special trust and confidence in patriotism. Valor, fidelity, and professional Jared G.C. excellence of the first 9 weeks grading period.
What you witnessed today was actually cadets that have achieved a 2.0 or better. They received their first promotion.
This would be our first promotion, and normally you'll become either a private class leader, will be a private first class, so on and so forth.
Now, before we sign off for the night, we'd like to introduce Dr. Coleman Baker, our principal. She is live from Leadership Hall. Have a great night, everyone, and don't forget to storm.